the thing about a ramen noodle is it has a lot of alkaline in it. That gives it its chew, and that dates back to the water that they used, well water in Japan, where it was first conceived. Typically, a ramen noodle will have flour, water, an alkaline base, and that's pretty much it.